The incident happened after a troop of chimpanzees snatched baby Karungi from the mother, Omuhereza Kunuhira, while in the garden. The baby succumbed to her injuries during their referral to Mulago Hospital, according to residents in Muhoro Town Council. There are over 1,000 chimps in villages of Chamajaka, Nyamiti, Karusigwa, Kahyoro, Igurika, among others. Residents say many children have been killed and several others hospitalized over chimp attacks in the area. They have asked Uganda Wildlife Authority to relocate the chimps to their natural habitats.
I am a resident of Muhoro sub-county and a village called Chamajaka. In this village, we have a problem of chimpanzees and gorillas which have destroyed our crops, which have killed our children. Many children have been injured, so we are requesting the Uganda Wildlife Authority to come and shift these animals and take them to where the rest are found. For example, like Mugahinga National Park in Kisoro. So these animals should be taken because they have destroyed our crops and our children have been injured.
These chimpanzees are in the Muhoro Town Council, in an area called Chamajaka. And even in Chanaisoke sub-county, in a village called Chagwacha. These chimpanzees affect crops, and even they affect younger children, children around within the age of 1 to 2 years. So already, as we talk now, one child is already admitted to Kagadu Hospital with deep injuries. So we are calling upon relevant authorities or the Wildlife Authority to come in and intervene. Maybe shift these chimpanzees to game parks where they are supposed to be.
Residents tried to rescue the children, but all in vain, and some are still admitted at Kagadi Hospital. Over 10 children have died from the same attacks since last year, as the area chairperson explains.
Being killed, crushed with a chimpanzee, by then, I tried highly to see that I ask for an ambulance. It comes then and they pick the children and they brought him to the hospital here, Kagadi. So she's still in a bad condition anyway, but they are treating him.
Currently, humans and animals are living closer together than ever before, as people expand further into wild spaces. James Biamukama from National Forest Authority has urged people to find ways of coexisting with the animals.
They also can organize and get sticks. You disturb them, they go back, they organize, they get sticks, and they come and they hit people on the heads. So they are not about to give up. And by restoring this, with such a community of chimps that fight back, then you are sure that harmony will come. So I want to call upon the people here that learn to live with the chimps peacefully.
It is very expensive because translocating animals, one like a chimps, it may take even like 1 week before even you get one chimps. Because while they are aware that you are looking for them, they also try to hide. So translocating this wild animal, chimpanzee, it is very difficult.
It should be noted that over 20 children have been injured and over 10 killed by chimps in over 5 villages of Muhororo sub-county in Kagadi district. And efforts by government to intervene over the continuous attacks has proved futile. Report compiled by Andrew Musinguzi for the news. No more.